Students are okay after Goochland Middle and High Schools were evacuated this afternoon because of a strong chemical odor. Officials say it was detected around 12:45 and firefighters came by to inspect everything. About 30 minutes later, students were let back in the building and accommodations were made for anyone who missed lunch.